So just foam rolling the calf here. Again, it's a very another tight area, so just taking a little bit of the load off through the outside leg and the upper body. Starting at the ankle, working up to the back of the knee. Again, any tight spots, just roll over them and flatten that out.